Hi, Jen from Symmetry. Reading The Essentials of Nutrition and Coaching again. We're talking about energy balance. And so energy balance is a fundamental law of thermodynamics, meaning there is no other way. There's no magic trick. So if you're eating the same amount of calories as you're burning, your weight will stay the same. If you're eating more calories than what you're burning, your weight will go up. If you're eating less calories than what you're burning, your weight will go down.